So hi everyone, I'm really honored and happy to be with you today. So I'm Thibaut and I'm the director of Total Energies ON, the electricity startup accelerator based in Paris, Station F. I started 20 years ago as a trainee pump attendant, and for the last 20 years I had a variety of jobs and never get bored. And today, I'm directing Total Energies ON, and my exciting job is to find the cutting-edge startup in the electricity business, to start working with them, and potentially in investing in them. So you're going to tell me, why has Total Energies built an accelerator? Why are we focused on electricity? So, well, Total Energies has a double challenge. On one hand, we have to supply people with the energy they need, and we're going to be 10 billion people by 2050, so the demand is always growing. And on the other hand, we have to protect the planet by reducing drastically emissions and by using less and less fossil energy. That's why renewable electricity will be key to take on this challenge. So, we want to be a cutting-edge electrician, and our goal to get there is to... So we invest $4 billion a year in solar and wind, $4 billion. We spent more than $10 billion in acquisition in the entire electricity value chain, such as Direct Energy, Saft, SunPower, Clearway in North America a few days ago. So our goal is to get to an energetic mix of 50% of electrons by 2050. So we really want to be a cutting-edge digital electrician. So we know that here in this room, a lot of you are innovating that space. So let me present you our program, Total Energies ON, a six-month program dedicated to startups in the digital electricity business. So who is the program dedicated to? So we want to work with startups that are in the six following verticals: renewable electricity generation, energy storage, distributed energy management, trading, retail, and electric mobility. We want to work with startups that distribute in the same market, electricity market, as Total Energies. That is to say, Australia, India, China, North America, and Europe. And startups that are also ready to have one of their offices in Paris at Station F. Finally, we want to work with startups that are ready to implement and to scale within our business unit. So we are quite agnostic with the maturity stage, in fact, and we want to build long partnership. So what do we have in store for you? It's a six-month tailor-made program to create value together and to extend your playground. So first, we offer some offices in Paris at Station F. So Xavier Niel, as you can see, is waiting for you. So the biggest campus of startup in the world. Then we offer a bespoke personalized support from acceleration professional who are entrepreneurs themselves, and with the support of a great team of HSE accelerator. And finally, we offer a privileged access to our to Total Energies teams and experts, and we want to test, to improve, to implement, to scale our product in within our business unit. So to give you an example, one of our startup, Serima, 3 weeks after the beginning of the program, signed a contract with our business to equip our wind turbine with our products. So we really want to experiment, to scale your product within our business unit, and we want to be quick. So here you have the first batch. So we received 230 applications, and we selected those 10. So we are really proud of this startup, and we are working with them now. And one of them, Elik, is here, so don't hesitate to speak with them. And the next batch will be in November. To conclude, if you want to make a change, make an impact in the electricity business, if you want to try your solution, to implement your solution, to scale your solution within business units that are ready to invest in the best solution after the acceleration, don't hesitate and come to see us. Let's accelerate together. Thank you.